What the hell? What? Oh God!
Oh my God! That shark's attacking Quagmire!
I think it's got him by the wiener!
Man, that guy can get anyone to do that to him.
Quagmire, are you okay?
Do I look okay?
I think you'll be fine. You just gotta wipe that squash tomato off your crotch.
Oh my God, Quagmire lost his penis!
All right, we gotta let all the other boats know. What is it again? White flag for friendly, black for not friendly, blue flag for penis loss?
Oh man, that sucks.
Doc, give it to us straight. What's going on with our friend?
Well, Mr. Griffin, there's no easy way to put this, so I'm just gonna come right out and say it. He's black.
Not that friend, Quagmire.
Oh, him.
Well, Mr. Quagmire, you've had quite the nasty shark attack. Luckily, you'll be okay. But you're going to have to learn to live without a penis. Or will you? Oh, what's this? Is it your penis? Nah, I'm just fooling. I play that with my penisless patients to lighten the mood. Liev Schreiber gets a big kick out of it.
Doc, do you know who you're talking to? That penis was my whole life!
That's not so bad. At least you're not this pathetic guy who couldn't get his boat in the water. Have you seen this? You should take his wiener. He's clearly not using it.
Stop looking at us!
Oh, that does. That does make me feel better.
I can't believe it. This is horrible. What am I gonna do?
Come on now. Keep that enormous chin up, Glenn. There's lots you can do. You could devote your life to Christ or become a eunuch.
Cleveland, why don't you sit this one out?
Listen, Quagmire, I got just a way for you to embrace your new life without a penis. I've had this computer blocked so you can discover all the other exciting things on the internet besides porn.
Like what?
Well, there's...
I like to research birds. Try to learn a bird a day.
Well, not that necessarily, but...
You got your robin.
Wow, you really know your stuff, Joe.
Your swallow.
Swallow?
Actually, this is what we're trying to avoid.
You got your titmouse.
Damn it, Joe, stop with the sex birds.
Look, I appreciate what you're trying to do, guys, but this is a disaster. You don't understand what that penis meant to me. We did everything together. Absolutely everything.
As she tenderly unlaced her silken corset, Jennifer shuddered in anticipation of the sensual night ahead.
Hey, Dad.
I'm so sorry, Glenn.
Stop staring, Cleveland!
I can support his lifestyle and still think it's weird.
Thank you, Cleveland.
Have a blessed day.
Believe me, Glenn, I know what you're going through.
No, you don't. You had yours surgically removed in a hospital. I had mine bitten off by a shark.
I'm not allowed to go into the ocean anymore. The doctor says I can't get seawater in it. I also have Crohn's disease. They're unrelated.
Why are you here, Dad?
I knew you were down in the dump, so I brought you something to cheer you up.
A Yeti cooler? That is kind of rad.
No, that's mine. Your gift is inside.
Is that your...
Yes, Glenn. It's my penis. After my surgery, I kept it in my freezer, next to a snowball from the winter, if you can believe that. I want you to have it.
I can't take your penis, Dad.
Please take it. If you don't, I'm just going to give it to Paul Ryan.
I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Weird. Proud of you guys, but weird.
Giggity, giggity. Giggity, goo. Stick around.